got Tom Brady coming up here next, and of course Sue Bird and Drew Brees in the second half. I want to thank Marshawn Lynch. Not as wild about the language. I want to apologize for some of the language. It's not what we're trying to do on this show. I had to remind Eli that this show is live, so Eli's learned his lesson. Marshawn, I probably should have reminded him. Keep your hands down,
below
Eli.
The screen.
Anyway, we apologize for that. But anyway, let's get back to some football here, E.